Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and welcome back to some more action in the iRacing Le Mans series. This is the Road to Le Mans. It is a sort of series I'm doing all leading up to the Le Mans 24 hour in August. I think it's only 2 weeks from now, so done a lot of practice. We've raced in the ILMS each week, the iRacing Le Mans series, that is, and this week we are back in England. This is Silverstone. And unfortunately, we've qualified a little bit off. We're actually only 8 tenths off pole, which is the closest I've ever been off pole. But at the same time, I am all the way down in sixth. So I'm hoping with some traffic and good luck today, we should be able to hopefully move our way through the field. So this is the Apex Racing broadcast race, the Wednesday afternoon race in the UK. If you're in America, it's probably midday. But yeah, no, this is a full field of multi-class racing. So we've got the P2 and also the GTE. Our teammate today with us is Carly Jansen. He's put on the pole in the LMP2 category, so hopefully we can match his success in the race. All right, here we go.
One lap to green, line up on the left side, pit road is closed.
Fuck's sake, I always do that. I always leave it in metric right before I'm about to start the race.
Catch the 16 car.
Now, I do apologize today, guys, if you hear a bunch of crackles. My microphone is so freaking shite right now. I don't know why it keeps doing these sort of spikes, but yeah, if you hear any weird like spikes, like it sounds like it's like I'm playing with my microphone, it's not, it's just this thing is a piece of crap. But no, this race is going to be really interesting. It's the closest qualifying there's ever been in an LMP1 race that I've ever been in, so unfortunately we're a bit off the pace. It's mainly myself, I just don't know this track well enough. I mean, I know it like the back of my hand, but I primarily know the new Silverstone, not the old one, which, as you can tell, this is the one from, like, 2008. It's so ridiculously old now. I wish iRacing would get their shit together and scan the new one, because it's quite bad racing on a track from, like, bloody, you know, 10-plus years ago now. I mean, I do like it as a track, but in a 2004, maybe, F1 car, it's awesome. Not in a 2016 LMP1 car, it's hard with, you know, the grass runoff and whatnot, and the bumps and curbs not being quite designed for these cars. But we'll have to make do and just try and survive, stay on the track. My goal is to get a top five, and we're starting sixth, so it's a decent starting spot. But yeah, definitely want to be a little bit higher than sixth at the end of the race. We are the car number three in the LMP1 category, so yeah, we sort of do want at least a top four. Only 10 cars in LMP1. We are the smallest out of the three categories today, but still plenty to go racing with. It's just the way these races split sometimes. I think last week there was 13, 14, but anyway. Now, another thing here is the traffic. There is a shit ton of traffic because it's just such a narrow and tight racetrack with not many passing opportunities, so I'm going to do my best to stay out of everyone's way and hopefully not get into too many tussles with other drivers, but I can't promise anything. I'm just going to do my best to pass in the right spots. But the closing distance to GTEs in this LMP1 car is so ridiculously high that it's you are going to mistime them every now and then.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Car right. Stay on the left. Still there. Hold your line. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear on the right. Car right, clear. Car right, clear on the right. Car right, clear on the right.
I hate it when people stick their nose in like halfway through a corner.
You're in fourth position.
Stop moving across crutches, please.
Great, now we're going to be stuck by an HPD.
Car right, clear. All right, clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear. Right side. Clear. They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained. Right side. You're on the left. Three wide. Right side. Two wide. You're on the left. Three wide. Car right. Two wide. You're on the left. Three wide. Right side. Two wide. Right side. Clear. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left. Right side. Clear. Car right. Clear. Left side. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car right, that car's a lap down. Car right, that car's a lap down. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Go right. Car on your left, clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Car right, that car's a lap down. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Car right.
Julian, that's rubbish.
Clear on the right. Thank you. Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear. That car's a lap down.
Thanks, Lauren.
Left side. That car's a lap down. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left. Car right. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Car right. Clear on the right. Left side. Clear. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear. That car's a lap down. Car right, that car's a lap down. Clear. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. Left side. Clear. Car on your left. Clear. Thank you.
Fucking hell.
That car's a lap down. Left side, clear. You have about 5 laps of fuel left. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Left side, clear. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. You got about 2 laps of fuel. Right side. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. That car's a lap down. Clear. The lead is pitting now. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left. Car on your left. You're on the right. 3 wide. Car on your left. 2 wide. Stay on the right. That car's a lap down. Clear on the left. Right side. That car's a lap down. Still there. Clear. Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear on the right. Left side. Clear. That car's a lap down. You're back in fifth. Car right. That car's a lap down. Clear.
Oh, is that you? Sorry.
Yeah.
Left side.
I'm gonna follow
that
you here.
That car's a lap down. Clear on the left.
Sorry, I got the guy in sixth right up my ass.
Yeah, man, I'm leading in the HPD with 13.3 seconds.
Just a small lead.
But my brake pedal is so fucked. It feels like it's all metal to metal inside of the pedal. It's fucking shit. I have no... The pressure... I mean, I can find my pressure spot. But I can't trail brake the car anymore.
So right.
I have to put some fucking lube on the thing again. I usually have to do that on it, but fuck, it did that in a race now, and it's just fucking horrible.
And lube it up.
Yeah.
That car's a lap down.
Because I have this lube you put inside of the pedal when you change the pressures, or the pressure inside of the plate, or the pressure inside of the pedal.
That car's a lap down.
So I usually put that on outside and then brake a few times and then it's good to go again.
That car's a lap down. Clear. That car's a lap down. Clear.
I almost just destroyed a Porsche.
Have you guys pitted yet?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna pit this lap.
Car right, that car's a lap down. Clear on the right. Car on your left, clear. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear.
Here's your brain, you have. If we don't battle, we pass up. You get passed. We battle for both sides.
Yeah, something's happened to Fraser. Alright, something's happened to Fraser.
Oh no.
Is he in HPD?
Yeah. Oh yeah, he must have crashed.
Thank you. That car's a lap down. Left side, that car's a lap down. Clear on the left. Car right. Clear on the right.
Nah, Bracey just pitted a lap earlier.
Did he jump you?
What? No, he's 10 seconds behind.
That car's a lap down. Car right. That car's a lap down. Clear. That car's a lap down. Car right. That car's a lap down. Clear on the right.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Right side. Clear. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right.
Oh my god. Fucking hell, I take one X somewhere else. Fucking hell.
That car's a lap down. Car on your left. That car's a lap down. Clear. Car right. Clear. Thank you. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Left side, clear. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Left side. That car's a lap down. Clear. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Car right, clear on the right.
Joseph, I'm there, heat speeding in front of you now.
Okay. I didn't realize Fraser's in second.
What? You thought he was leading over me?
No, I thought he was like way back because I thought he had an incident.
He'll get me on the next try, I think.
That car's a lap down.
Yep.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
I mean, lol, he went so wide and still he just demolished my car on on downforce.
Yeah, right.
That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear. That car's a lap down. Car right. That car's a lap down. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
You're just an idiot.
That car's a lap down. Left side, that car's a lap down. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Car right, that car's a lap down. Clear. Car on your left, that car's a lap down. Clear. Left side. Clear. That car's a lap down. car on your left. That car's a lap down. Clear. Car on your left. That car's a lap down. Clear. Clear. That car's a lap down.
Really?
You got about 5 laps of fuel left. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Car right, clear.
Sandro, please go away and please play Project Car. Damn it! Come on, go away, please. Sandro, please. Don't rape iRacing, please.
You got about 2 laps of fuel.
Are you serious, Nick?
Car stop on the right, go left. There's the flag,
well,
it's over.
Just didn't have the speed today, but I'll definitely take a top 5.
Great job, you did really well.
We actually went too slow towards the end of the race. It was the start of the race, so we lost a lot of time, but... Oh, well. It is what it is. Man, it's just... Yeah, just lost too much time in the first stint, and then, gave away too many incidents, so I had to be really cautious through traffic towards the end. I mean, we ended up pulling 9 seconds on the guys behind, but... Yeah, no, it's not fun. Not fun being that far off the pace, but... Anyway, thanks guys for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for much more to come throughout the week. We're heading over to Watkins Glen in the NIS, where I know for a fact we'll have more pace than what we have here. And yes, looking forward to that. Until then, I'll catch you guys later.